House. The EFTA conference was presided over by Gunnar Lange of Sweden when the nations of the European Free Trade Association were officially told that Britain is applying to join the common market. The EFTA countries may follow suit. Whether President de Gaulle will clamp down the veto a second time, who knows? For EFTA, and especially Britain, common market membership would be the most crucial step in modern times.